Greetings and welcome to Autonauts. My name is Dgray, and in this short tutorial, I'll just show you how the data card works to copy paste settings. So if you have a data card in your hand, all you do is left control and then left click on a robot you want to copy. Of course, remember that it's not working at the moment, it has to be idle. So left click, you'll see a little uploading to the data card, and then control right click, just so this has nothing in it. Control right click this robot, and it will download the settings. That is pretty much all you need to do to copy paste the settings for these. And that was all I wanted to show you in this very short tutorial. Hopefully you will like, subscribe and hit that bell button, and look forward to more tutorials and let's plays in the future. I have one running at the moment, so hopefully you'll check that one out. But as always, I've been Dgray, and I'll see you next episode. Bye guys.